All right. Well, we'll see how the audio levels are when we're in game, I guess.
Changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
you're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
I think we'll be Gordon Freeman.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
His hair is kind of like that, isn't it? It's not bad. It's passable.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. Ooh, looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties.
All right.
Yeah, that's a pretty standard score there, but after what you've been through, I'd say that's great news. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn a-dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking. All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog. House. Night. Bandit. Light. Mother. Sometimes when you give tests like this, you learn more than you was hoping for, and I reckon that ain't always the best thing. But I guess maybe it explains a thing or two about your predicament. Okay, now I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one, conflict just ain't in my nature. Oof. I ain't given to relying on others for support. I'm always fixin' to be the center of attention. I'm slow to embrace new ideas. I charge in to deal with my problems head on. Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see. Okay, how about this one? Last one. Well, that's all she wrote. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you. Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin, but it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway. Don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
Whoops. Oh, start with a Beretta. Sick. Let's see. Miss him a little bit. Not too much, though. Oh, shit.
howdy, partner. Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle? Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need. Can't say that I'm familiar with the rascals. Some of the fine folks in town might be able to help you out with that. I moseyed into town, 10, 15 years ago. Before that, I can't quite seem to recall. Odd. Anyway, it's a right peaceful town, and I reckon it's as fine a place to settle as any. I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were, so I hauled you off to the dock right quick. I'm a Securitron, Robco Security Model 2060B. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy. Happy trails!
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you? Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR. Now, we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners. Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Critters move in there sometimes.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to. Not in Good Springs, no. But if you're up for a little scavenging, there's always the schoolhouse. Most of what's in there is junk, but there's this old safe that even Easy Pete wasn't able to crack with dynamite. If you want to take a shot at it, take these. If the lock's too much for you to handle, reading through the magazine might give you the edge you need. Always happy to help someone down on their luck. Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Nice.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
Oh, shit. The varmint rifle sounds fucking crazy. Holy shit.
That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. Nice shot. Well,
that's nuts.
But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what, I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Hey, gecko. Caliber? Yeah, it's 5.56. Damn right it's gonna be loud. Oh, that's sick. Yeah, that dog's got the gecko scent. Oh no. Oh, he's got it. Oh, she's got it. Oh, enemy spotted. Oh, I hear the creatures crying.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? We got some geckos to clear out. Mm-hmm, bunch of little monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Going for the gecko strike.
Okay, you're on. Go give him hell.
Where are you, little geckos? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Horror. horror of gecko stalking. Gecko. Gecko eliminated. He's fast. Look at that gecko. Oh, good night, sweet prince. Then we'll take. I'll take all of this. Give me all of that. I want all that gecko. All that gecko everything. That's nice water too. I'll take all that. It's good stuff. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, little gecko. Gecko needs to fucking chill out.
You're getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me.
Oh, we need it. We actually need all the money we can get.
Especially with two of us. Come with me.
What difficulty are we on? Should be hard. Yeah, it's on hard. These beginning geckos are just easy. Which is good. Oh shit. Oh, it's here! Oh, they're everywhere. Take that, little gecko. Take that, little gecko. Whew. Thanks to goodness. Get the fuck back here! You little rascal. Oh shit. Oh. I think that's a bloatfly. It's not a gecko. Oh shit. Watch out, ma'am. Yeah!
I'm glad that's over. Holy moly. If you hadn't come here like you
did, moly.
I'd be a goner for sure. I came up here to draw water, but here, you should have what I got. You look thirsty.
Sick. Yes. Give me more water. I want more. More. Good. Good. Ooh. What a real zinger of a tune that is.
Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. Here's a little spending money for the trouble. One more thing I wanted to show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land. And making useful things for yourself. Interested?
No.
Okay, say no more. I'm heading back now.
I got stuff
to
do.
Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Nothing there.
I'm taking you down.
Ah! Oh shit, she's on the hunt. Oh, she's gonna cut up that blowfly. Get it, girl. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Oh yeah. Damn, she chopped that shit up. Very nice. Very nice. I'm looking for carry weight. Oh, not too bad.
Done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
Damn.
What the hell is your problem?
Yeah, fuck Joe Cobb.
What do you want? He's some traitor who decided he'd rather shoot than pay the toll for being in our territory. He's hiding somewhere in town. Would serve these idiots right if me and my guys shot the place up after we got payback on Ringo.
Oh, shit.
It is now. Me and the rest of the guys busted out of the NCR prison east of here and took over. Now we're calling the shots. Same old shit that's been going on for years. The NCR and Legion are still fighting over Hoover Dam for some reason. I've run with some tough gangs, but I gotta admit, they all got nothing on the Legion. I hear they stick you up on poles and it takes a while to die. I ain't saying I'm afraid of them or nothing, but I'll be staying out of their way. New California Republic. Nothing new about it. Just a bunch of people with money and power pushing everyone else around. They've got troops all over the Mojave, but it's a big desert, so it's pretty easy to avoid them if you want. Never been there since the NCR's got troops all over it. Must be pretty important. Yeah.
Yeah. Peace out, Joe Cobb.
Hello. Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon.
What was that argument all about, yo?
Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him. Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with him. Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail lines. Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea. It was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make trouble. That's what we're dealing with now. He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill. You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum. He can bluster and threaten all he wants. All right. He's a convict, just without the chains. Said his name was Cobb. Powder gangers is what they call themselves. Plenty more like him out there. Not much, other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor by accident, and it hasn't been working since. They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy in the checkered coat kept shushing them. Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back. That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive, which it could be for all I know. I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip. Fellow wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up. Sure, the outside looks okay, but I think something broke on the inside. There'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's going on in the world. And that Mr. New Vegas seems like such a gentleman. I know that thing as much as anyone else around here. It mostly keeps to itself, which is just fine by me.
Poor Victor.
It acts friendly enough, but I don't trust that whole cheerful cowboy act. I find it all very creepy. Other than rolling around once in a while, it doesn't do anything useful as far as I can tell. I don't know why it took an interest in you, but I'd be careful. It's never helped anyone before. It was here when I took over the saloon 7 years ago. Some people have said its owner lived here, but no one knows who it was. Fine by me. Mostly traders looking to buy bighorn or meat and hides. The traders are the main reason the general store manages to stay in business. Most travelers heading south on the I-15 just push on towards Prim, unless they're in desperate need of supplies. There's always something interesting going on, but the biggest news has to be the coming dust-up between the NCR and the Legion over the dam. The new California Republic's got the most power in Nevada. Money, troops, you name it. They do what they can to keep things safe in the region, but if you ask me, they're trying to do too much. They're spread too thin. Slavers, killers, and all other kinds of trouble. They dress up like Roman soldiers, so there's no mistaking it when you see them. The rumor is that the Legion is far larger than the NCR lets on, and that it's been due to luck that the Legion hasn't overrun the territory. I'm pretty sure the NCR wants to hold on to the dam because it's one of the few places around that can make electricity. The Legion are a bunch of savages, though. No idea why they'd want the dam. Probably plan on destroying it or something. If you were able to get Ringo out of this mess, you'd have a decent reputation around Good Springs. I'd even set you up with a discount. Of course, helping Ringo would also make the Powder Gangers mad, and they've got a lot of friends out there. Don't know why you'd want to do a thing like that. Yep, you'd get on their good side, but people around here wouldn't appreciate it one bit. Got a special discount for you, after what you've done for us. Be careful out there. Feeling thirsty? Yeah, I heard it turn right back on after you got done tinkering with it. Here's some caps for the work.
That's it?
Not at all. I'm never sure how much is normally charged for this sort of thing. Here's some additional caps. That should be
That's
enough.
Right.
Now, how about spending some of those caps in the saloon?
All right, nice. Nice. We're on our way. We're on our way. Slowly but surely. Slowly but surely. Gonna need a lot of capital. Hard mode with these increased enemy spawns and shit. It's no joke. It's no joke.
Be careful out there.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer? Sure can. Take the road southeast out of town till it hits the freeway. Prim is the town with the roller coaster straight south. Can't miss it. NCR patrols do a good job of keeping the highway clear. But I'd keep your gun where you can reach it easily. You never know who you'll run into. Off the road, you'll probably start running into hostile wildlife. My advice would be to stick to the highway when you can. I hunt geckos mostly. The meat's pretty good and I can always find a buyer for the hides. I also help keep the town clear of rat scorpions and coyotes. Not many people live in Good Springs, so wildlife is always creeping in. Sure, what do you want to know? Around here, mostly coyotes and geckos. The coyotes are pretty dangerous in large packs, but otherwise they're nothing to really worry about. The geckos aren't too tough, but they've got a nasty bite. I've heard about bigger, nastier versions out in the wasteland, but I've never seen them. Stick to the roads when you can, and steer clear of the hills north of Good Springs. The critters up there are big and poisonous. Until next time.
I guess I'll drop off some stuff. Oh. Oh, that ain't good. Oh, that ain't good. What? Take this, you rat. That's what you get, doggone it. Damn, even those coyotes right then just took a nice chunk out of me. That's what I feared. Sick. Oh, shoot. There's the prison. There's Prim. Ooh, Mauser. Thank you, sir. Ah, shucks. Oh, we'll just hang out here. Home sweet home. It's seen better days. Oh, I sure shit ain't making nothing here. We're good. Let's check out what's in this place. Good. Okay. Oh. Clean this fucking place up. Okay. Crap everywhere. Very gnarly. Put the good stuff in here. Let's see. Aid. Yes. Get it all in there. Good. Let's see. Except for a locksmith's reader. Ditch that. Food and healing items. Perfect. Perfect. Let's see. I guess apparel can go in here. Okay. Let's see. This would be for the bowlickers. Looks good to me. All right. see, what am I taking with me? I mean, the M9's pretty tempting. This mouse is pretty tempting too. Take the shoddy. Gotta take the varmint rifle. Save the 10 mil for now. I've got plenty of 9 mil to spare. Let's bring the Beretta. Excuse me? How does that do? Whoa! Whoa! Huh! I just made two coyote leather belts. Okay. Oh, and I made gecko. I made a shit ton of gecko hide belts just now. Holy shit. Whoa. Alright. I don't even know if that it makes them more valuable or less valuable, honestly. I did it. Holy shit. Now all of a sudden your boy's got weather belts for sale. Turn their necks into belts. That's how we do it. That sun's beating down. It's turning into the evening sun. It's around my eyes. It's around my eyes. Holy shit. Someone's just letting off the magnum. Heard that, dude. So what am I doing now? Oh yeah, selling these belts. Oh shit. What the? What the fuck is this?
Hello, sir.
Oh, hello, mister.
I'm sorry, but I am not at liberty to chat right now.
Oh shit. Ooh, hey. Oh,
hey there. Need anything?
No shit. Oh, you can repair my shit. 167 caps to repair my Beretta. Oh no. Oh, I can afford it. Oh, that's fucking gnarly. That is pretty gnarly. Oh, I wouldn't even fill it up all the way though. You know, I'll probably find more M9s.
Hello, sir.
Good to know, though.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
What do you got? What do you have? Cleaver. Tire iron. Shitty laser pistol. Okay. Dirty water. Fresh pear. Iguana bits. He's got a bunch of drugs. He has a shit ton of drugs. Yes, he has just 28 jet, 28 medex, some nuts, some water, and 105 stim packs. He's a stim pack vendor. Obviously. Because holy shit. That's what he has the most of by far. That's crazy. Damn. I don't think we've ever seen so many stim packs. Shit, no wonder he's got a robo brain backing him up. He's got some fucking. He's got some nice cargo. That's crazy. Damn, and he only has 16 caps to deal with? That's fucking terrible. I can't sell jack shit to him. I mean, can he even buy one belt? Can I even offer him a single belt? Yes. I can give him like 4. Well, I guess I'll do that. Enjoy the belts, mister. Sucker. Is there anything I can do? No. I can break down ammunition. This is not what I want to do. I'm gonna be breaking down ammunition in the fucking enemy.
Way I heard it, I didn't think you'd be walking out of that office. I've got plenty of supplies for sale. Even got some weapon mods and special ammo. Well worth the caps if you ask me. If you're hurting for caps, I've also got boxes of surplus ammo in the miscellaneous section. They're not great, but you get what you pay for. Can do.
It doesn't have much. It doesn't have much that I'm looking for. Could get that pre-war hat. I can sell a bunch of shit to him. I can sell him like all the belts. I've got a bunch of. I've got 22 gecko and coyote belts for sale, bro. There you are, my good man. I'll give him that shit as well. Anything else? Anything else I don't want? No, we're good. We're good.
Pleasure doing business with you. The leader was a New Vegas type. Typical city boy. He had a bunch of great cons with him, probably hired guns. The great cons normally stay in their own territory way up northwest on account of them being enemies with the NCR.
All right.
Twice. Both times I drank a lot of liquor and lost most of my caps at the card tables. In that order, now that I think about it. If you ever get to New Vegas, be sure to visit Gamora. It's the best casino in the city. You won't regret it. Word of advice. Behave. Between the NCR military police and Mr. House's robots, you don't want to be causing trouble on the strip.
All right, chat. Tell me about the Great Cons.
They're tough sons of bitches. Mean, but not crazy. They'll leave you alone unless you got something they want. The Great Cons deal in illegal chems. There's a good chance that most chems you come across were made by Great Cons.
It's crazy.
Take it easy now.
Actually, what do you have for ammo?
You looking to buy some supplies?
.223, 22 long rifle, 357 magnum, 38 special, She's got more 20 gauge shotgun. I will take that. He's got two 20 gauge slugs. He's got three op buck. Gunrunner's arsenal, special ammo. He's got a shit ton of 9mm. That'll be good. That'll be good. Sage. There we go.
Pleasure doing business with you. Take it easy now.
So atmospheric. Look at that shit. It's crazy.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. Here are our top stories. Patrons of the Ultralux are questioning whether its pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty. We'll have more news for you at the top of the hour. Got some songs coming up for you right now. At least one is probably about love.
Saw me standing alone without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me say in a prayer for someone I really could care for. Suddenly appeared before me, the only one my arms will hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Thank you.
look much like Gordon Freeman yet, but that's about to change. Whenever I can stand to change it.
That's close enough. Who are you? And what do you want with me?
Dude, Ringo with the P226. He's fucking taking out the SIG, dude. About to take me out with the SIG, Sawyer. Woo! If you're gonna shoot, you better not miss with that SIG, Sawyer, bucko.
Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all. We got off to a bad start. What say we start over with a friendly game of Caravan? You know how to play?
Nah, dude, nah. Caravan is not a friendly game. Don't you know about Joe Cobb?
Yeah. He doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him. And he's right. I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I could handle all of them in a gunfight.
What are you gonna do about him?
I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves. I've got no chance against the gang on my own. All I've got left on me are a handful of caps, but you get me out of this and I'll make sure the Crimson Caravan pays you back. You've got my word.
They'll have to do what now?
We'd just end up sharing the same grave if it's just the two of us. Now, if some of the other people in town were also on board...
I'll ask around.
Start with Sunny Smiles. She's been friendlier than most around here.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's gonna be a fucking powder ganger. It's gonna be the fucking shootout at the Good Springs Corral at night. They're pretty gnarly. Oh, I do want the noodles. Another doctor's bag. Easy with all that noise. Shut up, Ringo, with all that noise. Shit. I guess I'll take those. Just goes to bed. Good night. Good night, sweet little Ringo. Damn, it sure is spooky at night. Oof.
Hello.
Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
I'm gonna help Ringo take on the powder gangers. What about you?
I'm in.
Easy.
Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo, but I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere, and Chet just got a shipment of leather armor we could borrow. Talk to them as well. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us. So if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra stim packs, that'd be great. I don't think give is in Chet's vocabulary. I'll be waiting.
Hey there.
You looking to buy some supplies? Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the powder gangers. That's a 1,000 cap investment you're talking about.
God damn it, Chet.
You made your point. I can provide people with some leather armor and extra ammo. Sure hope it's worth it.
That's right.
And I'll be guarding the store while all this is going on. I have to put my business first. You understand.
You're a sick fuck.
Take it easy now.
Alrighty then. See, let's talk to the good doctor. Herr Doctor.
Welcome back. I had hoped you wouldn't need to come see me again so soon. What can I do for you? Seems like wherever I go, it's always the same. Folks just never leave each other alone. Oh, I'm not much good in a fight with my bum leg. And my supplies are scarce, but I'll give you what I can spare.
Thanks, Doc.
I didn't see him or the men with him. You might ask around town, though. Could be someone saw which way they was headed. Your best bet would probably be Trudy.
Oh, I guess I'll suspicious the doctor, too. If I had anything good to sell, anyway.
You take care now.
My repair skill is pretty good. But my speech could be a lot better. My science could be a lot better. My lockpick could be a lot better. Yeah, not the best. Not the best in that regard. I can lay off the guns though. I don't have to put any points in guns. For a little while. Oh, that shit's crazy. Damn, who are we talking to down here? Oh shit, Trudy is like sweeping in her house. I don't think I've ever seen that.
Hey there.
What's up, partner? Hey, Trudy. Just sweeping in this house.
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang. It's a big risk, but I suppose you have to do what you think is right.
That's right. Oof. Yikes.
Evening.
She's gonna want to help with Jack. I can't convince her of shit. Fuck. Could murder Joe Cobb right now. No. No, perhaps I shouldn't. Alright, well, I guess that's all the help that we're gonna get.
So what's going on? Did Sonny agree to help us? Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else you can do.
Let's do this.
All right, I'm ready. I hope.
Time to look alive. The Powder Gangers are here to play. I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to make it that far.
Ring up.
Hey.
Oh shit, it's taking defensive positions. Oh, it's about to be on. Oh, this ain't good. We need to drop them back to the hills, boys. Hell yeah. Yeah! Rip Powder Gangers. Vilified. Vilified by the Powder Gangers. All right. Let's see. We could use some better speech. Let's get 30 speech for now. We can get. Two into lockpick. For a perk. That could be useful. That could be useful too. That sounds useful. We're gonna do intense training. What do we want for intense training? Oh, we definitely want more skill points to dish out. That's pretty important. Holy shit, what a slaughter.
I owe you a huge favor for this. Here, these are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand once I explain things. I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you ever visit New Vegas, look me up at the Crimson Caravan camp.
Damn, that was a gnarly battle.
Hello?
Get me out of your shit. Looks good to me. Looks good to me. Rip Joe Cobb.
Evening.
He's a dead man. There you go, buddy. Alright. Alright, my man Joe Cobb. There you go, bud. Nice.
Hey there.
Sick. This trash off the road. Get the fuck out of here. Damn, we probably made up with some good stuff. We used to varmint rifle repairing. We got a Casull revolver. So it's 45 auto. Damn, what if that was Joe Cobb's weapon of choice?
Hey there.
Oh shit, this thing is slick looking. No way. That thing is gnarly. Oh yeah, that thing is sick. That's a pretty gnarly looking weapon. Not so bad. All right. Oh, pipe rifle? 10 millimeter pipe rifle, huh? Oh, whoa.
Hello.
Okay. Shit. Okay. Well, that definitely worked out in everyone's favor, seems to me. Breakdown. This, that, the third. Chet, wake up. I should have just stolen your silence pistol. Oh shit, he has one of those revolvers too.
That was a hell of a fight. Let's hope it doesn't bite us in the ass later on.
Alright, I'll sell the pipe rifle for 2 fucking caps. That thing's a fucking piece of shit. I mean, honestly, it didn't look too bad. But I have the varmint rifle. It fits the same purpose. See, they're both 20 gauge. Might as well sell the single shotgun. Sturdy caravan shotgun's very OP. Sell the quaver. Damn, that revolver is worth fucking money. We're gonna sell that. That's crazy. Sell the baseball bat too. Because it is not Gordon Freeman's melee weapon of choice.
Thanks.
Which we will be keeping an eye out for. And we need some nice spectacles too. To make us look a bit smarter. Damn, haunting. Very haunting imagery. I guess we're gonna move on, yeah? Oh shit. Forgot about all the outfits. Okay. Could definitely rock that. Nice. All right. Whoops. We're out in the wilds now. Sippy. Hostile entity detected. Oh, sneak attack with dynamite. It's kind of fucked up. Ooh, got him. Uh-oh. Oh, there it goes. Everything's fine. Shit. Hey, mister. He's coming. Oof. Holy shit. Just gaining karma for killing these innocent men in the middle of the night. I have no evidence of their crimes. And they die all the same. Oh, the goggles helmet. I kind of want the goggles helmet. Sounds pretty gnarly. He's also got some shit, has he? Oh, homeboy got absolutely ravaged. Ooh, ball cap with glasses. Not quite, but we're getting there. We're getting there. You mean to tell me they didn't have any treats? Not one. Let's go. We've got some long fuse dynamite. Happy Halloween, boys. You like that? Oops. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit.
You like that?
Just give it up, buddy. Oh. Oh. Holy fuck, that guy just got ravaged.
You like that?
Holy shit. All right. Man. Guy had a pipe rifle too. That's why he'd rather rush in with the straight razor than commit with the fucking pipe rifle, and I can't say I blame him. How reckless. How reckless. They paid with their lives. Prime rifle and squirrel in a stick? Lucky day me. Shit, all this shit got fucking blasted. Everything got fucking destroyed. Thanks to my madness. Oh shit. Watch this mouth that's gonna come running up pretty soon. Malcolm. Malcolm or whatever his name is. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Oh. Gordon Freeman, investigate. For science. Oh shit, look at this. Sort of a couple of hot boys to me. Definitely. Definitely. Fuck y'all. Uh-oh. Okay, oh, I can use 9mm pistols to repair the Beretta. That's so fucking cool. You know, maybe I will do that. Maybe I'll use the fucking Beretta to repair the 9mm. How's that for a fucking idea? Alright, well. I hit that 45 auto revolver. I'm kind of glad. Biker goggles. Shit sucks. See ya. Young Gek. Oh. Oh shit. Well, I'm glad we're making it to Prim before any bad weather decides to set in. Oh shit! Giant fucking rat. No longer. Whoa. What's that? Rad Roach? Rad Roach? Oh. Oh. Just go down. Just go down. Get back here. Die. Oh shit. Gecko Hunter. Shoot that left hind leg. Shoot that left hind leg. There he goes. Give me some more room to breathe. Fuck off. Fuck off, you little thing. Get the fuck out of here. Get away from me. Little gecko. What do you want? Ah, just fucking die already. Alright. And that 9mm slap's pretty good. Sorry, big old gecko. Oh, sun's arising. AM 6 AM sunrise, 6 PM sunset, seems like to me. It's good to know. Well, with nighttime being as dark as it is. Oh, it's nice though. It's a lot more wood already. Oh, what do we have down here? Little goers.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits.
What?
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs.
Shouldn't you be protecting the town?
We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction.
What?
Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them.
Why not?
We don't have the equipment to take out the convicts. And even if we did, we need some extra hands for backup. You should talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
Oh, holy moly.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
No, oh, he said it. He said it.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business? We were sent out here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing. The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. The convicts are better armed and organized than our intel initially suggested. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but shit. Things are just going slow. Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility. A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup, killed the guards that weren't able to escape. And I've been ransacking the area since then.
What do you have for intel?
Not much.
Fuck.
They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers. Mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought. Most of them, at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support. I have some free time. Ask away.
What is the New California Republic?
Where do you come from that you haven't heard of the NCR? Never mind, it doesn't matter much. If you haven't heard of us, you must not be from the Legion. Put simply, the NCR is the greatest nation currently functioning.
Damn. That's some shit talk.
Well, it's no secret. Our interest here is twofold. First, we want to remain in control of Hoover Dam. It supplies the Republic with power and is a source of fresh water. Second, we want to prevent the Legion from advancing across the Colorado River and endangering the home states. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Yeah, I guess that's that. He really doesn't have anything else to say. What? What was that? Some type of fucking gecko ambush? Not in my town. Not in my city. Mister. Damn, there's supposed to be some of those custom spawns. Must have been like a little gecko ambush encounter. I guess, I don't know. I just ravaged it. Shit. What a time for me to ditch my binoculars. The one time when I can actually use them. Damn, I'm kind of hyped to find another one of those revolvers. Those things are big money. Rifle, dude, that thing is crazy. Oh, you can use it to repair the single shotgun? That's cool. And it does do 11 damage. That's pretty good. Huh. And I guess this is good, like, emergency weapon. You need an emergency weapon. We've got plenty of 10mm to shoot through that thing. Single, damn. It's cracking me up. A pipe rifle, survival rifle. It's pretty neat. Damn, definitely an increased, convict presence over here. Damn, is that militia? Is that militia? How's that for a little faffy minge? What's up, lad? What's up, boy? How you hanging? How's it going, buddy? Long time no see from you around here. Reckon we've all been pretty busy. It's good to hear from you, though. Good to hear from you. Yeah, you. Hot dog. Man. Years, maybe even, perhaps. Well, of great pleasure to see you. I'm glad you did, mate. I'm glad you did. A great pleasure to hear from you. Keep in touch. I try to, stream here and there. What a pleasure, truly. A blast from the past. Mm-mm-mm. What a sweet treat. Can't beat it, my friend. I wish you only the best, truly. Boy, didn't we have some times? Like PUBG, even, hot dog. Remember those days. Always enjoying nature's gifts, mates. I mean, you know, just look at it. Just look at the vista we have here today. With your MIT graduate. Gordon Freeman. I wanted to search for my crowbar. I've yet to find it. All I've found so far, my sweet friend, are geckos. Delicious geckos. How's that? That's a good trick. You don't see that every day.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Alrighty. Oh. Shit, it's empty. Thought it was something good. Try playing PUBG recently, I was back then. Yeah, oh yeah, no. Oh. I mean, PUBG was a better game back then too, so you've got, you know, two things running against you there, my friend. Look at this shite. Well, the jig's up. The jig is up, everyone. The battle begins. Die, you fucking rat! I'll get you for what you did to my friends! Holy shit, fucking rush me. Rush me, you'll pay for it. Die! Die, you son of a bitch! You think it's a joke? You think it's a game? You better run, you rat! Yes! Yes! Give me all your stuff! Give me all your stuff! Oh shit. Ooh. I mean, 30 sneak is pretty good. Oh, I know I need more speech. I need more lockpicking too, though. I know I need 25 lockpicking. That'll let me open up, like, the easy stuff. 30 barter is good for some skill checks. Maybe. Maybe. I don't need any more gun for now. I don't need much in the ways of medicine, either. I could use... Yeah, the speech. Speech is good. Tire iron. It's almost a crowbar. Another tire iron. It's almost a crowbar again. This guy got fucking shit on. Sorry you had to see that, everyone. There's gonna be more where that came from. Oh shit! He put his gun away and tried to fucking surrender. Not around here. Not in the wasteland. Holy shit, there's more. Holy fuck, there's more. I did not foresee this. Die, cocksucker! You fucking rat! Holy shit. Woo! Shoot! Oh! Whew. Man, it's quite a few. It's quite a few. Nice. Tons of good stuff, though. Plus two melee weapon, plus two guns. That's shit. That's shit, too. Damn, okay, so those two probably were the guys that are over here usually. But there was definitely a guy or two that came from that building as well. Oh shit, Daniel. Young Daniel. Oh, they killed him. Oh, Jesus. Oh no, Daniel. Oh, rest in peace, young Daniel. Oh, the poor lad. The poor lad. Oh. Despicable. Oh, I'd love to repair it. Repair it with parts. Ooh. Oof. Definitely have to keep an eye out for those. Oh, that's right. There's fucking people trapped in here. Oh, they were trapped.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Hey, mister. Don't you know I just fucking saved the entire town, you fool?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
Son of a gun.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say.
I lost a package.
I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me?
Yes.
Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
Shit.
Well, now that you've mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going. That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. A pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job canceled. Hope a storm from the Divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
Damn, that's why he says that. That's crazy.
Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out. No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Not enough for me to say. Nope. Different fella. Bigger. Had himself a face on a screen. And he talked more like you or me.
Victor!
I guess I don't have anywhere better to be.
I don't think you can ever ask Victor about, like, hey, you fucking did the job. Because I think you see Victor again before you get to the strip.
Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around the Powder Gangsters. He'll be your best source of information on that subject.
Oh, Big Ben. What's up, Big Ben?
Sure, I'll tell you what I know.
Well, I guess I don't need to know anything. Dude, Mr. Nash, put the fucking piece down. Put that fucking 45 auto revolver down, Mr. Nash.
Hey, youngster.
Don't point that at me. Don't point that at me.
Right now, Beagle is the closest Prim's got to any organized law, but he's still stuck up in Bison Steve. First thing I'd say is get his sorry butt out of there.
All right. Why do you keep calling them gangsters? I thought they were powder gangers.
Gangsters all sounds like trouble to me.
Oh, all right, well. Do you have anything for sale?
Well, give me a moment to get back to my shop and I'll show you my stock.
Shit.
Goodbye.
You're gonna make me wait, Johnson Nash? Isn't Deputy Beagle being held hostage right fucking now? Dude, everyone's got these fucking 45 auto revolvers. That's so crazy. Those things slap. These castle revolvers. I got one too. I got one from fucking Joe Cobb. These things are fucking nasty. It's fucked up. Everyone in this room is packing one of these. Oh, except for Homeboy. What do you got? Oh, you got a single bore shotgun? That's sick. Oh, she got the 10mm pipe rifle. Alright. Oh, so is he. Alright. Well, are you back in your stall, Johnson Nash?
Hey, youngster.
Alright, well. I don't think he's gonna do it. Thanks, hey, buddy. Thanks, fellas. Thanks for the help, Mr. Nash. That was just, sure was great. Oh yeah, I'll save Prim now. Oh, don't worry. I mean, I am gonna shoot all the powder gangers in here though, and that will in one way or another save the town. Oh, we're gonna have a super 9mm. That thing's gonna fucking mash. Oh, we're gonna have a super varmint rifle. This thing's gonna mash. Let's go. Oh shit, it's on. Whoa. That guy looks like some dude straight out of Call of Duty 4. What the fuck? Oh shit. Uh-huh. Holy shit, it's the endless fucking onslaught of powder gangers. Die. Get fucking absolutely lit. Holy shit. I don't think I've ever seen 4 powder gangers die faster. Usually an explosive does a deal like that. They just went downtown. They should have known. They should have known I had enough 9mm for them all. They didn't think so. Maybe they didn't think about it. Well. Damn. I mean, he got rocked. He got rocked, too. Oh, I blew that guy's fucking arm clean off. Clean off. Clean off. What's in here? I guess I'll take that. Whoa. Whoa, did you see that? That's like split that track. Whoa. 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 Oh! Oh, yeah. Yeah, dude. This new 9mm. Oops. Yeah, it's pretty slick. Yeah. Yeah, it's nice. It's nice. Very nice, even. Very nice, even, perhaps. It sounds good, too. Wait till you see the varmint rifle, dude. It's fucking crazy. It's crazy. The varmint rifle slaps, too. Fuck. Well, I'm not gonna get that. I'm a varmint fan, as you should be. As you should be. As we all are, I think, truly. Ooh! Look at that. Well, we'll just bring this with us, lads. Settle down. Shh. Relax. Gonna blow our fucking cover, Mr. Bear. Pretty nice and well lit in here. And I've got additional enemy spawns, too, and all kinds of, like, NPC mods in here and shit, so who can only say how many powder gangers are going to be in this room? Because there's already a shit ton, as we all know. As we all know here. Die. Die, you fucking animals. I got 23 sticks of dynamite with your name on it. Die. Oh, shit. Die. Take that, boys. Oh, that was the bear. That was the bear that just went flying past my screen. Oh, it's gonna have to be the sturdy caravan shotgun. Are you sure you don't want to surrender, son? It's not too late. I can't believe he survived. Holy shit, not anymore. Oh, is there time for me to take out the bomber rifle? Oh yeah, there is. Alright, there he goes. Oh, that was the weeder just then? Getting rocked? Damn. Damn, maybe he couldn't use his flamer because I broke one of his arms? Is that true? Because I'm pretty surprised he didn't use his flamer to take my ass out and tried to rush me with the tire iron. That was kind of a bonehead move on his part. Damn. Well, I must have got a really good early dynamite in on him then. Because usually he fucking toasts my ass up with the flamer. Hell yeah, boys. Gordon Freeman, tearing it up. It's our boy, Gordon Freeman. Oh, I'm sad. We're sad. Something broken? I think we're all right. Oh, I mean, we could use some health. There we go. Well, maybe. Well. Oh, yeah, alright. Alright. No, we're good. We aight. I haven't used a stim pack yet in this playthrough, so I don't mind using two right now. That was fun. We're good. Good fights. Playing on... What are we playing on? I'm not playing on hardcore. We're playing on hard. Just the cases. Fuck the cases, I don't care. Alright. Damn, yeah, no one died in this room. Kind of light on enemies in this room. I think maybe a few got pulled in that earlier engagement. Yo, what's up, Eagle?
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me.
I did.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
Here you may have information on some cons.
Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity.
Oh, damn. Boy, usually I have enough speech to fucking make that. This is not... I'll set you free.
Oh, that's just marvelous. Then I'll defer to your superior appraisal of character and prowess in contests of arms and see you outside.
Farewell, Deputy Beagle. Damn, check out this fucking super blicky blast. Super icky. 45 auto revolver. This thing romps house.
Hey! Had enough?
No. Holy shit! Dude, the hole that made in the wall? Look at the hole it made in the wall! Holy fucking shit! Holy fuck! That's crazy. Shit. Damn, is there more stuff up here to shoot? I'll do it. Water fountain sucks. Some new cola. What's up? What's up up here? Oh, I see. You can open the trash can. I understand. When you open it, Slez is open. Okay. I understand. Saving, quick saving. Wow. Motherfucker! Just fucking rat, dude. Holy shit.
You like that?
Wham! Mugs, you say? An offering for Lord Muggy. Damn. No god I've ever prayed to before. I'll say that for sure. Ooh. Like, he is the best. Alright. Alright, dude. Sounds pretty true, dude. Surrender. I'm hit. Surrender.
I'm hit.
Yeah, you are. Oh my fucking god. Guy's fucking peacing out.
I'm hit.
Holy shit. I'm gonna get a shit ton of 9mm pistols. Sick. Damn, I should have held on to that Beretta. I'll find another one. Fuck. Oh! Go away, you rat! Just for your gun boy build. Ooh, I'll take that. Nice. That's nice. Ooh, that's nice. That's nice. That's nice. Go away, dear God.
Damn.
Fuck you. Huh. That dude gave me no choice. I had to kill him. You need that scrap metal. I'll take that scrap metal. Fuck. There it is, you fool. I'll show you. Oh, level 3 Gordon Freeman. Here's how I'm looking. Not too high in any one thing. I tell you what. Not as high in charisma or intelligence as I would usually go either. But I'm going for, you know, trying something a little different. Yeah, it's only up from here. That could be pretty sick. I mean, it's not too late. I do have perception at the wah-wah. I'll be versed in all types of shooting. Energy weapons and ballistic. I shall master both. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah, dude. Probably won't be meleeing in my future. That'll probably be my, Word ain't happening. Oh, there's someone down here still? Die! Perish before me. Just die. Damn, it's like fucking Gears of War 2. Or 1. There they go. There they go. Yeah, I mean, this sturdy shotgun is slapping. Oh, I will take that carton of cigarettes. That's money right there. We'll take that other scrap metal and that purified water. Damn, dude, Malcolm's about to run in here any fucking second and tell me about the fucking Golden Star bottle caps, because I found the one at the, Gene Flying School or whatever. he's about to run in this bitch any second and get his head fucking blown clean off. Alright, well, I think I'm good here. Usually more of the, Bison Steve than I usually do, to be honest. I'm pretty pleased. Oh, can I crack into these fucking slezzes? I don't know. It doesn't sound familiar. Oh, I need 25 to even try to hack the terminal on easy. Fuck. Oh, is that another motherfucker over there? Yeah, it is. Yes, it is. Damn, look at all the 9mm pistols I have. Gee dang. Gee dang, son. Oh shit, no way. No way. Nope, I'm never done it. I've never actually done it, I don't think. At least not in any playthrough I can recollect. It might be even obscure enough that there isn't a Steam achievement for it, maybe. I don't know, I don't remember. Damn, that's pretty sick. Damn, that could be sick. I could add it to the fucking... the quest of Gordon Freeman. Shit. Ow. Shit. Cripple that fucking skull. You run now, boy! After you've lit me up so? You think I can permit this jutsu? Hell yeah, that's a good side quest, though. That's a good one, really. I've gotten pretty far, I don't know, maybe like 30-something? Ooh! fuckheads at the Bison. Boogyak. At the Bison. Mool. The Mool Bison.
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage?
Hire Prim Slim.
Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you. They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there. Hello again. Oh no, I'm just the deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command.
What the fuck?
It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already. You will. That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing. Although martial law doesn't sound so fun.
Hey.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Oh, I need 30 science for that. For that jutsu. I mean, that's the best option. The Reign of Prim Slim. Fuck. I think all the powder gangers are dead. There's a case in there with a gun, I think. Never got it out. Oh yeah, the Vicky Vance gun. Holy shit, the fucking sheriffs. The sheriff and his fucking wife. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, sick. Got his outfit though. Very fire. Shit, what a nightmare. You know, I don't think I've ever got that gun in the case in there either. It's like a special 9mm, right? You know, maybe I have gotten that actually. I don't think it's too great. I don't think it's too yeehaw, jump up and down. And I say that probably just because it's a 9mm submachine gun. I mean, you could do a lot worse. Oh no, really, all the guns are quite good. They have their own niche. Their own use. What's the worst gun? What's the worst gun, chat? Oh, is it a 357 in there? That's news to me. That's news to me. Now I have to go see. I could have sworn it was a liquor blaster. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, 9mm submachine gun preserved in the glass. Sus. Oh shit, I do want the gun and the vice to Steve Hotel. I don't think I can get it yet though, can I? But it's in that safe, isn't it? That you need fucking get lockpicking to open. Disgusting. Disgusting. Fucking hell. Just get Daniel out of here. Get him out of here. Fucking hell. Alright, I got shit to sell. Oh shit, it's getting dark. It's getting dark out today. You won't believe it. I killed all the people. Lieutenant Hayes, don't go to bed. For fuck's sakes.
Yeah?
Lieutenant. Prim is in dire need of fucking law. I killed all the criminals.
We are blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the powder gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well.
Lieutenant. What do you need?
What we need more than anything is bodies. If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help.
No, fuck off.
Sir?
Fuck you. Get the fuck out of town. It's not happening. Take a hike, buddy. Damn, we should do the Divide DLC right now, boys. Let's go to the Divide right now. Lonesome Road to the Divide. Right now. Oh, check it out. It's your boy, Joe Cobb. It's your boy, Joe Cobb. It's your boy. It's your boy, Joe Cobb. It's your boy. Oh, shit. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. Look at him. Shit. It's your boy. Oh, it's your boy.
Hello.
It's your boy, Joe Cobb. Love you too, you too. It's your boy, Joe Cobb. Damn, look at that guy. Damn. Whoa. Damn. Woof. Watch out, ladies. Oh, it's Ringo. Watch out, ladies. Well, Trudy's not even fucking here. She's not even manning her bar. There's people in there. Damn, I need to clean this fucking shit heap up. God's sakes. Thank God. Chet, wake up. Chet. I mean, it is 10 o'clock at night, but wake up.
Howdy.
Just wake up.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Yes.
Can do.
Actually, I'm looking to sell to you all this crap that I do not need. Namely, one of these sick 9mm pistols. Namely, this $374 45 auto caliber Castle revolver. That's primo. That's actually all your money. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you, mister. Goodbye. Nice. Nice. That's Do-Re-Mi. Do-Re-Mi fa sol la, boys. I'll find more of those 45 auto revolvers. Actually, you know what? As a matter of fact, we know that every one of the civilians in Prim has one of those on their fucking hip. So they're all worth $300 apiece, every one of them. And we all know what that means. We all know what that means, chat. We all know what that means. Easy money. Well, we'll hold on to that. Say, contingency plan in case we need some dough. We can harvest all of the civilian population of Prim, which won't be very easy because, mind you, they will all have very expensive revolvers on their fucking hip sides and will fucking unleash. But, I'll kill them. Damn, there's a bunch of, shit in here I'd probably like to sell to. Oh, wow. To the town of EIO came a big old Ben one day. .22 dynamite, get it out of here. Holy shit. Okay. Let's see, what kind of blicker are we bringing out? And we got tons of 9mm ammo, so it seems like a 9mm is, up for grabs. Oh, we got this Mauser pistol. Pretty sick. It's pretty fucking shitty condition, though. Save that incinerator for later. Got that pipe rifle jutsu. And I do want the sturdy caravan shotgun. And a varmint rifle. So good, a boy ought to have it. Oh, yeah, let me show you this little custom laser pistol. Check this thing out. You like this. It's not just custom, regular weapons. You got fucking little custom laser jobs, too. Check out this bad little Larry. It's kind of like a little, I don't know what, like a little like PDW, kind of like a little laser pistol. Kind of slick. Kind of slick looking. Kind of neat. Beer, beer! And then, it has like little batteries on the side. It's kind of neat. Totally like, a gentleman's laser pistol, perhaps. The Watts 1000, so they call it. Kind of neat. I'm looking forward to whatever other little, treats are waiting to be found. I've got a big, fat fucking mod list going right now. I think we're just shy of like 50 mods in Fallout New Vegas, and knock on wood, hasn't crashed yet, boys. Hasn't crashed yet. Alright, we out here. And I TP'd to Camp McCarran too to make sure that, all was well and all was well. It's gonna be a bunch of shit that no one's ever seen before going on here. Trying to custom NPC spawns and shit. Fuck. Die. Perish in hell. Death to all of God's creatures. Shit! Perish!
River.
Thank God. How is the stream visibility at night? Because I can see, you know, pretty good. It's a bit darker than usual, but not too dark. Like a head in a bucket. Well, good. I mean, I guess that's pretty good. I guess that's good. Looks nice. Well, hey, that's good. That's good. My YouTube fans are telling me one thing, and my Twitch fans are telling me another. Which audience do I listen to? Look in the crake. Ooh, is there a treesh? My eyes! My eyes! Let's see. Ooh. Look at that. That chat. Come out of there, my precious little. Look at that. What a sweet little tree. Ooh. Ooh. Damn, dude, Malcolm's gonna come out any fucking second, big. I don't know if you saw what you got right there. I did. I was watching. I saw what you got there. Ha ha ha. Any fucking second, dude. Oh shit, there are creatures from another world right here. Oh, coyotes. JK. It's just coyotes. Wham! Like a head in a bucket. Bam, dude. Wham slammer. God damn! Animal cruelty! Just ban the stream now, please! Woo! The power! The power! Oh, thank God. Thank God. All right. Oh, what do we need? I mean, if we put all of our points into science, we can get Prim Swim, can't we? We can get Prim Swim, large and in charge, if we dump our entire level skill points into fucking science. That's one option. That's one option. It's 30. I think it's 30, dude. It's pretty brutal. It might. Oh, you know what? It might be 25, actually. Shit, I don't remember if it's 25 or 30. I did just look at it. Maybe you could rewind the stream and check. LOL. If not, then it's all over. It's all over. I definitely don't remember. It's either 25 or 30. Dumping it into speech is always good. Could start getting on that lockpick grind. Bard is always good too. It's 30. Nice work, champ. Nice work, champion. I had a funny feeling it was. I had a funny feeling it was going to be. Oh, three and then read a magazine, he says. That's pretty clever. That's pretty clever. That may work. That will work. I'll get three science. Just for the love of science. Ooh, maybe repair. 40 repair. That could be nice. I don't think I need to hire medicine just yet. Higher lockpick's always good. Ooh, I don't know. Ooh, sick. Damn, the war. The war. What's the choice to make? See, I think I'll up the speech. I think I'll get on that. I think I'll get in that lockpick grind. Chip away at that a little bit more. Confirm bachelor. Friend of the night. Intense training, too. Way to kill a rapid reload. Retention. Cannibal. Comprehension. Ooh, should I get that? Damn, this seems pretty good. Educator, you gain two more skill points every time you advance in level. Oh, that's the one we want. That's the one we want. That's the one. There can be no other choice. Yeah, educated for sure. For sure. It has to be. Very cool. Very neat. Damn, look at that nighttime sky. Pretty nutty. Pretty nutso. Moon. Save it up. All's going good. Let's see, where are we running back up on? Oh, we're running back up on the prem. Well, I'm glad I did a little creature farming out here in the prairie. Let's see. Where are we off to next? Nipton. Oh, shit. Is it really time for Nipton already? Feels like we've only just begun. I think I'd like to See if I can slow my way over to Vegas a little early, perhaps. Maybe that might be good. Oh. Oh. See if I still got it. Oh, did the old Black Mountain slip by? The old Black Mountain slippy. Slippy, slippy, a, a. A, Slippy, Slippy, Black Mountain, A, A, A. Shit. Shit. It's a killer. It's a killer from beyond the grave.
Hello there.
Holy fuck.
Good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes. Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit now.
I knew it.
Okay. You're a dangerous sort. I get that. But I have some information I think you'll find useful. It started off innocently enough. You didn't show any reaction to it. He's killed.
Clip that, why don't you? Poor Malcolm. I had 30 sneak too. I tried, but I wasn't slick enough. I've done it before. Just pickpocket off him and let him go on his way. That's probably the best way to do it. For the war, I suppose. Everyone walks away happy.
Over here!
That guy fucked my shit up. Nice. Sick. That was good. Like to see that. This bitch got ravaged. Extra ravaged, perhaps. Bit. Whiskey. Oh shit, dude. Look at the glow of the Lucky 38. That's fucking crazy. That's fucking crazy. That's awesome. Oh shit. Put the dynamite down, son. Dude, look at him with the fucking stim pack. Fuck you. Fuck you, buddy. Come on. Ah! Ah! Whammer! Didn't want him to use that stim pack, that's for sure. Someone over here shooting. Hey, look at that. Huh. Oh, I like that. That's a good barter outfit, too. Pick up from him. I got a shitty 9mm. That's good. shit, look at that. Look at this fucking coward.
He's got a knife! Knife! Knife!
God. They killed him!
God save the queen! Ah! Shit, there's more. Oh. Holy shit. Yeah, I like it. Want some more? See ya. Sleep until daytime, that's a good idea. Nice. Visibility is much better for our drink. Well, didn't matter. Good visibility didn't matter. But you don't pay attention. Rip. What's this? Nice, sweet prince. Shit, look who it is.
Hold up. There are death claws all over the damn place north of here. I'd turn back if I were you. If you want to get to New Vegas, you're better off heading east from Prim and then looping north. It's a heck of a lot safer. They moved into the quarry after the powder gangers came through and made off with most of our dynamite. We shut the quarry down while we waited for the NCR to get us some more blasting sticks, but now the death claws have shown up. The NCR is a no-show, and my men and I have got nothing to do but sit on our asses all day. It's damn frustrating.
Shucks. I could take care of your deathclaw problem.
Oh. Bye. If you insist on going north, don't be expecting a rescue when you get into trouble.
Bye, Chomps Lewis. Let's see. Die. I'll give you an offer. You can't refuse. Smash cack. I do like smash cack though. That's pretty funny. Oh, scorpion attack. Not a fucking scorpion attack. No! Die! Die, you rat! Die! Die, you rat! Cocksucking rat! Oh, is this what I think it is? Have I stumbled upon what I think I have? Yeah, I see you over there, you fucking goddamn. Die, goddamn it. I'll be back. Give me some more. Shucks. They're everywhere. Yeah. They're stinging me. They're stinging my body. Give me that fucking gland. Give me that poison gland. Woo! Damn. There's a shit ton of scorpions. Yo, who's that? Is that Joe Mama? Hell yeah. Woo! Another scorpion down. Hell yeah, dude. Yeah, what's up, Joe Mama? Hidden Valley. Wit. Or Wit Valley. Can't let it distract me, though. Not on my journey is so righteous. Gecko! Die! Sorry, my little gecko friend. Neo Shack. Alright, I would say we're pretty much on course. New Vegas lies over the mountain ridge, boys. try to spell around sneaky beaky like. I think the path might be right here, even. We're definitely in the hot zone. That's fucking for sure. Sick. Yeah, this could be the path, lads. Holy fuck, is it increased death claw spawns as well? Oh boy, it sure looks like it. Oh boy, it sure looks like it. Oh. 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 Oh, I don't like that. Oh, the horror. Very dangerous. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, the horror. Ooh. All right. I think we're good. Everything's fine. I don't think I'll be able to slither on that rock face. As long as I can get further enough to the northeast, we'll be all set. Join the Kings, hell yeah, dude. Wit, bass. Bass Joe Mama says, join the Kings, dude. Hell yeah, dude. If I can get there, bro. Join the Kings, very base, I must say. Oh shit. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, I have fallen where I ought not. Oh, dangerous. Well, I may have fucked up. Oh, scorpions. Can handle little scorpions. The question is, are there any big scorpions? I think we made it. I think that was it, boys. Oh! Holy fucking shit! Woo! It's fucking wild out here, it's wacky! Oh, it's wacky, it's wild! Oh, holy shit! Protectron v fucking... Oh my god! Oh my god! Life is fucking cruel. Get the fuck out of here, you thing. Get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. Ah shit. This thing ain't no good. A Night Stalker. Out here in the day. Out here in the broad fucking daylight to haunt my dreams. Is that a feral ghoul too? What the fuck? Holy shit. That was fucking crazy. Damn. Night Stalker. Didn't see that coming. Yeah, that Protectron threw me off too. Pretty bad. Sick. Some of those custom spawns. Assuredly. Alright, well, we made it to Vegas just fucking fine. Oh, fuck. Another beast. So gnarly. Pretty easy to get to Vegas early, really. As long as you know the way. NCR deserters! Holy shit. Yeah, the score's pretty good. I have it down a little low. Truth be told, I could turn up a little bit louder. Oh yeah. Frag out, you fucking Slez. How low is my health? I guess kind of low, yeah. Oh, I got a fucking shit ton. I have like 50. I've got a pretty intensive mod list, I won't lie to you. Oh, when I wrap up the stream, I will, link the mod list in the, you know, like, description or what have you. So do keep an eye out for it. So I'll probably be streaming this again pretty soon. I definitely don't mind telling you, it's just like, you know. Definitely the most I've ever pushed New Vegas in terms of modding. We're running at like 51, I think the total plugin count is. Number one fan, Ross. cheers. Appreciate Joe Mama. Appreciate the support. That's for sure. Sig Sawyer, P220. That's fucking fire as fuck. Peep that real quick. Oh, Giuseppe, very good. Very good. Giuseppe it is. Oh, I see. Oh, I understand. What's up, Giuseppe? Good to see you, kid. It's only just fucking fitting in now. Sorry, I'm high as shit. Well, Mal, that makes sense. What's up, boy? Good to see you, boy. Cheers for coming through, yo. Oh shit, look at the fucking udders on this heifer, boys. Check that out, Giuseppe. I know you're all about that. I know you're all about that action right there. Can't says I blame you either.
Hey there, need anything?
Girl, you know I need something.
Sure, here's what I've got.
You know I need something, girl, come on. Oh, she's got caps. Theo, you a fucking wild one, son. You wild. Yeah, what can I sell? I mean, I never use any of this shit. Rebound. I'll sell all the Sunset Sarsaparillas. See ya. I'll find way more. Sell all the whiskey, I suppose. Sell my booze. Oh, I do like that. I'll give you that. I'll give you that. No. At least not today. They're all working today. I've got to do some Dungeons and Dragons work. And that will take up a decent amount of my time tomorrow, so... It might be a little while until I'm playing any more Garry's Mod. Maybe we'll fuck around with it on, Sunday? Yeah, Sunday maybe? Gecko hides, gecko eggs. Fire. Based Giuseppe, base Giuseppe, join the kings, Giuseppe, base Giuseppe. I've tried so many times to learn how to play D&D, but it's way too complicated. Dude, it's not that bad. You've probably just been playing with fucking penis suckers who don't know how to show you the right way. Your boy knows the right way. Trust on God. Trust on God on God. Trust on Ross on God. The best way is to, like, start someone off with, like, combat and do, like, a combat encounter. But nothing, like, crazy. You know, like, a small, like, goblin encounter. So that someone, like, understands what their character's all about. If you ask me. Yeah. Hell yeah, dude. Yeah, it's all actual, like, playing, too. So, you know, a good portion of it is, you know, probably a little boring. If you're not playing it yourself, you know. I guess I'd probably... Well, I don't know if I'd make any, like, Dungeons & Dragons video, like, telling people how to play it or fucking whatever. Because everyone kind of plays it their own way. But I don't know. For, you know... I mean, I think I get, you know, a good portion of the basics all right. I don't know, it's sick. Killing goblins and shit is sick. People love that fucking shit. But what else is sick is, like, knowing that goblins are such, like, shit-stained, like, terrible creatures that they'll, like, you know, like, stab each other just as likely as they'll stab you. So if you just, like, throw, like, gold or, you know, like, whatever, like, at them to, like, distract them or bribe them, that usually works pretty good. And people don't think about shit like that, because that's that creative shit. Yeah, dude, the campaign that I made myself, we've been fucking... The boys have been playing in for a year now. A year. A year IRL, and in-game, it's only been, like, a month. Because they've been fucking, like, pushing their way through the woods and shit, and fighting, like, velociraptors and dire bears and shit like that. All kinds of fucking crazy shit. It's fucking gnarly. They're making, like, bone jewelry and shit out of the fucking creatures they kill and shit. You know, it's gnarly. It's gnarly. I'm very pleased. Very, very pleased with how it's going so far. How long did it take to make it? I mean, it's been... I don't know. It's been... Probably, like, it's 2 years of work so far I've gone into it, I think. Quite a few hours of manpower, I'm sure. You know, I've gone into it. At least hundreds, I'm sure, at this point. so gnarly. Ooh. Caravan got fucking lit up. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. It wasn't me. Caravan got lit up. It wasn't fucking me, player. Wasn't me. Oh, let's take out the Beretti. Beretti spaghetti. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fucking rat. Holy fuck. Take this shit. Fuck. It's another cocksucker up ahead. Reduced. They're way more reduced. You can't farm fiends for chems anymore. It's fucked up. And there's way more fiends. It's all part of the mods. It's fucking crazy, dude. It's crazy you noticed that, because I fucking... Holy fuck, I just took that fucking sod off to the face. This isn't good. That was a 6-ton. May not matter for much, though. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Where are the NCR? Where are the NCR? Fucking sit around doing horse shit. Just sitting around doing jack shit right now. I'm getting fucked up. This guy's gotta go. You gotta go, dude. You gotta go, dude. Mod 12 gauge double barrel choke. That's fucking sick. NCR help. Oh, thank God the NCR fucking finally. Fucking finally. Fuck you. Fuck you, buddy. Holy shit. Took that, took him down. Holy fuck. It's about time, you fucking jackasses, help out. Damn, the Raiders are gonna be fucking serious. Allied Technologies, huh? Doesn't have the doors textured improperly. Oh! Oh! Hello? Ah! Dude, you should have seen the traitor I found, like, just outside. He I came through Good Springs with a fucking, with a brain bot. One of those brain bots. as like a guard. And he had fucking, like, 100 jet on him. He had, like, 100 stim packs and 30 jet. for sale. So that's where you get them. Your ass buys them nowadays. For top dollar, I'm sure. Unless you lean a little into barter, which I plan on doing, that's for sure. I plan on having no shortage of cash. That shit, huh? Ooh, delicious. Delicious. Ant nectar, huh? Ant meat. Damn, I do like the sound of that ant meat. Oh, I'm hungry. I could go for some ant meat right now. That was a bone breaker, what I call ant meat. BAM! Here comes the... Oh! Here comes the... Lit. Quite lit indeed, my friend. Here's the Nuka-Cola Quantum. Alright, whatever. Whatever, buddy. Lucky for me. Lucky for me. Giuseppe's a dog lover. Oh shit, big ants over there. Big ants over there. I don't know. Damn, a wandering trader with a robo-brain and drugs. I love it. Yeah, it was crazy. It was crazy. And I captured it on stream, too. You can find it. You can find it if you look around. It happened today. Holy shit, someone else is getting lit up over here. Oh, shit. 1 out of 10 chance for a quantum in the vending machines. Damn, that's pretty sick. I didn't know there was a chance to get them. Holy shit.
Well, that's the end of that.
Holy shit. Clip that one on you. Fuck me. That was fucking crazy. There they go. MC Syringe. This shit fucking got fucked up.
Evening.
Oof. Oof. Keep talking dirty to me. Keep talking dirty to me with those fucking chances. Fuck, more fiends? Fuck, that's like Fiend City. Fuck. Fucking shit. It's all fiend territory out here. Shit.
Hey.
Excellent. This kid game karma.
Glad that's it.
Holy fuck, dude. And see, I just fuck him up so bad. Oh, 5.56 pistol. Sick. Very cool. Very neat. Very cool. Oh, the El Rey Motel. How about that? Oh, another dead fiend. Oh, with a fire axe? That's sick. 666 pistol. Too true, my friend. Too true. Fuck. Fuck. It's me, Gordon Freeman. Oh my god, who's that?
It's just me.
Is that Gordon? Is that Gordon Freeman?
That's right.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let me fucking. Whoops. Yeah, it's Gordon Freeman. I'm in the process of Gordon Freeman.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, it does look pretty good. Oh yeah, yeah, dude, Ringo pulled out the P220 and I was like, oh shit. I was like, put that away. I was like, put that shit away, Ringo, please. Oh shit. Yeah, the increased enemy spawns are fucking crazy. There's gunfire all the time. It's like Stalker Anomaly. Fiends fucking everywhere. Bunch of. I'm using like quite a few different ones. It's like a creature one and an NPC one and a fiend one. Like all together. It's fucking crazy. Nah, dude, this shit is like, yeah, it's just like a warfare mod. Wait until you see the varmint rifle though, it's so sick. Oh shit, trooper down. Yeah, pretty sick, huh? The animations are cool. Fucking, I have another sound pack as well. Different sound mod. Oh, goodness. It's wipey different, I'm sure. Yeah, they weren't jumping out at me, that's for sure. Yeah, I'm playing on hard. I'm playing in hard too. Oh, M14. Oh. NCR Trooper had an M14. That's fucking so sick. Yes. Yeah. Damn, this thing looks like it's straight out of fucking like Counter-Strike Source. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. 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 Damn. Oh, I mean, it's pretty good though. All right. Probably not my go-to, but there it is. Oh, the caravan shotgun's been so good. I've been leaning on that pretty hard.
I mean, if not you. I'm
almost out of 9mm, so I gotta do something else now.
Yeah.
Maybe this. Maybe this fucking thing. I think so, yeah. I just found it. Nine frag mines, sick. Alright. Alright, well, I don't wanna fuck with no fiends no more. No, no. Just lucky, I guess. It's pretty good. I've never seen that many. Damn, can I get in this way? I better be able to. Hey, my friend, enjoy the rest of the stream. I'm gonna go watch the D&D recap and get ready for tomorrow. Ooh. Alright, buddy. Peace out, my friend. Peace out, my friend. Oh, that was 3 minutes ago. I probably missed that now. Oh, well. Shit, I don't think I can get in this way. Can you get in this way? Fucking, I'm on the south side of the strip. Look at this shit. Ah, look at that.
Look, McLafferty's a hard boss, but she knows what she's doing. When payday, oh, I really have more important nice. Things to do. Sorry.
Can't believe this. Oh. Well. I guess I'll go past the fields and whatever. Make my way. It'll be pretty safe over here. I'm only just starting. I'm like level 5. I took the shortcut to make it over here early. Yep. Yes. Yep. 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 Yeah, you can check the stream too to see how I did it, if you care to know. If you care to know. There's a nice little way that, you know, you can get through it every time. With not much hassle. There's a nice little route up there in between Black Mountain and the the roadway. It's not so bad really. But there are increased death class. There are increased death class spawns, I found. Yes, oh yes. I counted at least like 6, you know, at like one glance, and that was too many for me. Oh, it froze. Oh well.
Damn.
Rip.
Oh, shit, right there?
Yeah. Interesting. Very interesting. Very interesting, the first crash.